You called me out here just for a prank. Are you serious? Gerard.
Faith, you promised to stay by me. You promised to love me, to be with me till I make it. Now you are denying me because of a car.
I'm not doing anymore.
Faith!
And my sister, she's going to...
You are just but after the money. You are a gold digger.
Me? A gold digger?
Faith, you are...
Jesus.
You don't like him, but
clapping him
is... It's over. I'm not going to do this anymore.
Okay, it is I, MZ, the Great. And today I'm here with my colleague.
This is my.
And you all will remember this, my guy.
I'm Gerard.
Gerard. Okay, we are making this video because of the last video we did with his girlfriend, Fitz, right? Handbag, right? Okay. Which one is this one? Which one is this?
It's a week.
A week.
Yeah.
For me.
Oh.
For me.
Yes, because I remember the last time you were like telling me that you don't have enough food, so I decided to buy you one now.
Why do you not listen? Why do you not listen?
Please, babe. Accept my gift first.
So I'll forgive you.
Moment. Okay. Okay, stop playing. A lot of people have been saying that Faith is a gold digger, that she's only after his money. You understand that she's a gold digger, but how are we going to find out if she's a gold digger or not? We had to do a prank. You understand? Though I asked Gerard if he was going to be okay with this prank. Okay, Gerard, Alpha, ma, make you talk him again. You understand? Make the yes. So in case anything come out, anything happen, make the yes. Say yes. You talk him.
I'm okay with it.
Ma, ask Gerard. So are you okay if we run a prank, a gold digger prank on your girlfriend?
Yes.
You're okay with it?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Let's hear this on food. Let's go.
This world is quite unbelievable. So Gerard had to call Faith, his girlfriend, to come to this location. We were already there waiting for her. And immediately we saw her, we started recording and started the prank.
Hello. Hi. Good afternoon.
Hi, what is it?
Good afternoon. I'm trying to talk to you now.
Fine, I'm all ears. What are you saying? I'll go on.
Can you give me 1 minute? I'm not a bad person.
Okay. I try a bit fast. Come.
Okay, do you know me? Sorry.
I don't know you. You're just talking and asking if I know you.
Okay, my name is Mr. Nice. Alright, well, let me just come down so you wouldn't look like I'm rude. Okay, sorry. Hi.
Hi.
Shake me. Okay, so I'm sorry. Okay, my name is Mr. Nice. You good? And I don't live there around here. I was passing and I saw you under the sun. I was like, chill now. Okay. I'm new to this area, you get.
Okay.
And I already passed and I looked back and I was like, oh wow, you look very pretty. You get. Like you look like very, very, very pretty and you are my spec. Like, let me just go straight to the point, alright? You're my spec.
Now what right? Exactly?
I don't know. I'm new to this area. I'm just like trying to like make friends.
I'm
trying to like make friends. Not like I just woke up to people on the road and just like talk to them like this way, but I don't know what just attracted me to you. You guys just I will say maybe my spirit like connected with yours, you guys, so I don't mind. Right now I'm not busy. Do you mind if maybe we can go somewhere and chill to talk, like if you don't have a boyfriend? Or do you?
I don't have a boyfriend, I'll not be standing here.
Okay, you know, I don't like troubles, you get, and I'm just like new to this area, so if you don't have a boyfriend, I would like to us to be like friends, can go out and chill, you get, so can get to know you better, like I like you. So are you like, can you, do you mind?
Yeah, sure, I'll get it.
Okay, all right. I hope you don't have a boyfriend because no, I don't like troubles. I'm new to this area and
no, I don't have a boyfriend.
Are you sure you don't have a boyfriend?
I don't have a boyfriend. How many times will I tell you now? Okay, just close the
door. Wait. Like, I don't like troubles. Do you get like I'm a very cool person, do you get? I don't like being in a complicated situation, do you get? So I'm not trying to be sure that you don't have a boyfriend. So I won't go out with you now. Someone will come and attack me. Like, I don't like troubles.
Mr.
Do you get?
Nice, right?
Yes.
That's only.
Yep.
I said I don't have a boyfriend. Get to
like, you don't have a boyfriend.
I don't have.
If really?
I'll be standing here with him now. He's not here.
Please, can you come out?
I should come down.
Yes, please.
Wait,
come down.
You told me to get in and then you attempt to get out.
Yes, please get out. Please.
Wow, what
do you mean you don't have a boyfriend? Calm down, like, you don't have a boyfriend.
Wait, what is this all this about? Are you embarrassing me?
wait. Are you being serious?
Hey.
Chill.
So,
do you know him?
Come now. Now your boyfriend with this.
Did you know them?
Alpha IB, which did she tell you?
She doesn't have a boyfriend actually. She doesn't have a boyfriend.
Fate. I saw you entering the car. Wait. Hope he's not what I'm thinking.
Wait, what is he doing now? What is he doing here?
We actually.
Do you know them?
You were new in this area.
I am actually new. But do you know them? Do you know him?
Wait, she talks she no get boyfriend.
She don't have a boyfriend.
Okay.
For you.
Fate, you denied me.
Wait, I'm waiting for you under the family hours. You didn't even show yourself. So why are you not embarrassing me?
Has it been
now?
An hour?
Ah, wait. Were you actually? Wait. What is it?
We had a prank. We want to do a prank on you. You know, the last video we posted, people were saying that you're a gold digger.
And she's even smiling. Like, she is not like, it doesn't mean anything to her, actually, from my perspective. But she's actually smiling. So this means not even like, it doesn't mean anything to her. She says she doesn't have any boyfriend.
So what does this seem now? This whole thing you have with Gerard now?
Fate.
You have a prank. Like, you called me out here just for a prank.
If I haven't done this, I wouldn't have known there is you.
So wait, Fate.
Like,
Fate, you said that you don't have a boyfriend.
You denied me.
You called me out here just for a prank. Are you serious? Gerard.
Fate, you promised to stay by me.
Oh, please.
You promised to love me, to be with me till I make it. Now you are denying me because of a car. How could you do this?
In fact, I'm not doing anymore.
Fate!
And my sister, she's going to.
You are just Dad, after the money, you are a gold digger.
Wait, like seriously, me, a gold digger.
Fate, you are.
Jesus.
A gold digger.
How would you. Gerard.
Why would you slap him?
Why would you slap him?
You called me a gold
digger. Yes.
That's why I don't slap him.
Why did you slap him?
Wait, are you actually recording this video right
Yes,
now?
Yes, I'm going to post this video
and
for
why?
People to see but that you're a gold digger. Yes.
Why would you slap him?
Gerard.
It's cool if you don't like him, but slapping him
is over. I'm not gonna doing this anymore.
You're not gonna doing this.
I'm not doing anymore.
Why?
Is that why you
embarrass me? Wake up this now. I'm tired.
Gerard. It's okay. Please, Scott. It's okay.